Jesus only asked for one thing in his prayer to the Father. You know what that was? One thing after all of his sacrifice that he did here on earth, the life that he lived, the path that he walked, he asked for one thing, that where I am, they may be also. He asked for our fellowship. That's the only thing he asked the Father in the prayer. Your companionship forever. If you want to read this in St. John 17, the 24th verse, then how much should we desire him?